Hello ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching this video. This video is all about 8 traffic controllers in as per Vedic astrology. As per Vedic astrology, we can able to predict whether you have a yoga to work as a 8 traffic controllers as per Vedic astrological birth chart. We can see from your own birth chart, we can able to analyze the planets in your birth chart, and then we can able to help you with regards to the profession that is suitable for your birth chart. So this topic is all about 8 traffic controllers as per in the Vedic astrology birth chart. First and foremost, think technical planets plays very well for 8 traffic controllers. So if at all you want to become an 8 traffic controllers, there should be a technical planet such as Mars, Sun, Rahu, Ketu, Saturn. Alright, so these 5 planets should be there in the 10th house. That is first indication. And the second indication is we need to check the 3rd house. We need to check the 7th house, because 7th house is nothing but a path or a route. And the 8th house. 8th house talks about secrecy, secret police, protected fort. Alright. And 10th house talks about profession. Okay. And the 12th house talks about secret planning. Alright. So, and Rahu is a significator for aviation jobs. Anything related to aviation, Rahu is the significator. And Jupiter is also important for the quick intelligence. Alright. And also interrelation of these planets, that is between the Rahu as well as Jupiter. Let's say Jupiter is on the Rahu Nakshatra or Rahu is on the Jupiter Nakshatra. There is a strong indication that you will be associated with the aviation industry. Alright. And also for the air controllers, I have mentioned to you the significators of the planets. I have mentioned to the significators of zodiac signs. I have mentioned to you the yogas as well, especially 3rd house, 7th house, 8th house, 10th house and 12th house signifies 8 traffic controllers as per Vedic astrology. Okay, so thank you so much for watching this video, guys. And if at all you need my astrology consultations, please book the astrology consultation from the link that is mentioned in the description section. Once I get a consultation order, I'll be able to help you with a complete analysis pertaining to your individual birth chart. Okay, and if at all you are watching this video for the first time, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, click on the bell icon and subscribe button, and you can share this video with your family and friends so that they will be benefited from this Vedic astrology. Alright, so my objective is to help you with the knowledge of Vedic astrology. So stay tuned with my other videos, my YouTube channel. I have made so many videos in the wealth astrology. I have made so many videos on the career prospects astrology and also business prospects astrology. So please do check those videos also. And let me know in the comment section what exactly you learned from this video. Alright, so thank you and stay tuned. Bye for now.